Being the best here. I'm about to abandon front gate of my red light in the 8th one. I'm coming back. I'm at the Hi everyone, I'm at the abandoned Kmart. The sign is still up right here in Palmer, Massachusetts. So this shut down in 2019, around the same time the one in Webster, Massachusetts did. They still have the signage up. I'm surprised. So over here is like an abandoned arena or something. I don't know what was there, probably like a gym or something. I don't know what it was. I don't know what those stores over here were before. Yeah, but we're gonna go over there to record. And by the way, we are trespassing in here, and it was gated up over there. It was all gated up, so we had to stop at a random parking lot. We had to ride over there, and there was a sign saying no trespassing, but I'm not gonna follow your stupid rules, people. Well, I hopefully no one's gonna come and yell at us. And by the way, we're not here to like destroy anything, just to take a video and post it online. We're not here to destroy anything, just to take pictures, and that's it. Not destroy anything, not break anything, just take pictures. So this is the sign where it says Big Kmart. We're taking a walk right here. Yeah, abandoned Big K right here. I can't believe the sign is still up. They still haven't taken it down since 2019, because that's when it shut down its doors. Now I'm gonna take a look inside the window. Big K. I hope no one will call the police on us. Yep, everything's already taken out already. My dad's checking the doors. They're unlocked. Yep, everything is already taken out. And I'm gonna check this part next. And so that's when the Kmart shut down. I think around the time the one in Webster, Massachusetts did, around the same time. Can see my glare. This is how the inside looks. So I don't know. So this shut down in 2019, the one in Webster did. I hope no one will call the police on us, because we are trespassing right here. So I hope no one will yell at me, but I'm just gonna tell them I'm not here to destroy anything. Just, I have a YouTube channel, I film abandoned stores and stuff. This is the this is where the registers were, the cashiers and stuff. They still have the signage up. I can't believe they took it down. They took everything from the inside out already. But, like, the sign is, like, literally still up. I can't believe it. And also, this is where the garden center is. And, I'm gonna check this part too.
Let's walk around.
Yeah, we are. I'm gonna check. Yeah. has a, this shut down around the time the one in Webster, Massachusetts did. Hold on, I'm gonna... Big Kmart. And they still have the sign up right here. I can't believe it. They still haven't taken down the sign, and it's been closed for 2 years already. Almost three. I'm gonna check the loading docks now. And they still have the sign, garden. Can't believe it. I'm just gonna take a walk around this area. I don't know why they keep closing down Kmart. There's only like 5 Kmarts left in America. That's what I heard. Only 5 left. 5 or 6 Kmarts left. I may film an unclosing Kmart soon. I hope. One day, I hope so. If I ever go to New Jersey or New York. You can't see too well. This is the garden area. This is where the garden center would have been. I don't know. Why is there like wood or something right there? Well, yeah. Hold on, I'm gonna check right here real quick. I hope no one will yell at us. I hope not. This is where the garden center was. I couldn't believe it. I thought the sign was already taken down, but it's still up. I did not expect that the sign would still be up. I thought they took it down already. Well, I'm not dumping or destroying anything, just taking a video for my YouTube channel. And they're not listening. There's trash, like, there's some trash right there. So the people are not listening. Over there is, like, a random person's house. And so this has been closed around the time, like, I don't know why I keep saying, around the same time the one in Webster, Massachusetts I filmed a few weeks ago did. And it's becoming a U-Haul, the one in Webster. It's gonna be a U-Haul soon, which is sad. I don't like it when like old stores that like close down become like storage units and stuff. Let's go. And I do see a car coming. I hope they're not gonna get out and yell at us like, "Hey, we're out here!" Another loading dock right here. I don't know why there's tires right here. Okay, I see loading docks. There's signs everywhere saying private property, no trespassing. Well, I don't care. I'm not here to destroy anything. That's all. Just walk around, take pictures, and post them on YouTube. Just taking a walk around here. This is where the loading docks would have been. This is where the doors would have been.
It's on the back of the stores.
Yeah, this is all the back area.
The recording on front.
Yeah, I am doing it. This is the back of like the abandoned Kmart and like all those abandoned stores. So over here, this is the part where like this abandoned like arena or gym or something. I don't know what it was. I knew it was something here. So I'm gonna walk back into the car. Yeah, actually, yeah. So actually, maybe not. Wow. This is the paint side This is, I don't know, hold on, I'm gonna look what's in there. Actually, no, wait, hold on. No, there's nothing in there. I don't know, it's boarded, there's a boarded up door right here. It used to be an old emergency exit. This video is getting pretty long. This is one of the longest videos I'm making right now. Yeah, I am. Hold on. Yeah. Well, shh. But anyways, yeah, abandoned big Kmart. Sign right here, showing again. I'm gonna look inside what it was before. That's... Yeah, so I think that's what it was called. I think they used to like do stuff in here. I'm gonna take one quick look in here. Okay, so I don't know what kind of thing. I think it was like a gym or something. I don't know. That's what it says. So I believe it used to be a gym. It's shut down. Yeah, it used to be a gym. Hold on, I see something right here. Hold on. It's hard to see on camera, but you can see. I see something right there. I don't know what that was for. And I see some old paperwork and stuff right here. I don't know what those other stores were right here. Yeah, I am. Enter.
The gym already.
Yeah, I did. So I don't know what this was, but I'm still gonna look inside here. I just see an old McDonald's bag right here. Right. Right there.
Oh yeah, maybe it was McDonald's.
Yeah, from like a long time ago. Those other stores were for. Looks like work is being done or something in here. I do see some signs right here. I'm making a very long video. This is one of the longest videos I'm making right now. I'm not here to destroy anything. I'm not breaking anything. Just taking pictures and that's it. I'm gonna get out. So over here was probably like a small daycare or something, because I just see some trees or stuff. So I believe maybe this used to be like a daycare or something years ago. I'm gonna take one more look at the big K sign. Actually, hold on. So this looks like maybe it might have been like a small electronics store over here maybe one time, like years ago. Yeah, so it looks like it might have was. So, yeah, big Kmart. I can't believe they didn't take down the sign off yet. My first time seeing a Kmart, like, with the sign still up in a while. So, I'm at the abandoned Kmart in Palmer, Massachusetts. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and put up the post notifications on. Bye.